Mr. Nandan, many compliments to you because the gathering would not be complete if an Infosian would not speak. Like, I'm an Infosian, proud Infosian, and I support you completely. It's just that it's like how Infosys has transformed many people's life. What I wish that Mr. Nandan will also transform the politics and bring a lot of change in the country in terms of improvement. My question to you is, because the reason why I stepped in here, usually if there's any political gatherings, I'll just see and just go. But if it was only you, that's the reason I stepped in, and I thought it makes my life easier. And also it's my responsibility to talk to you and ask you one simple question. There are a lot of things which people have spoken. But what is that Mr. Nandan would do to a common person who has voted for you, and that one difference, like unique ID card which you have bought in this country, one different change which you would like to bring that will definitely affect the common people who have voted for you? There's something which I'm looking forward with a lot of politicians, which I don't think so ever anyone would have done, but that is something which is my expectation from you, that I'm sure you will bring some difference. What is that which you could highlight?
Sure. No, that's a very good question. And you know, one of the things that we are doing is my team and I are meeting a lot of people to get what is it that's really bothering people, what is it that we need to focus on. We have these ideas for Bengaluru platform where I think there are two things I want to focus on. First is creating opportunity for everyone, because the message I'm getting is that there's huge aspirations among our people, especially people who are first generation educated. The other day I was in Madiwala, I met a set of people, and I met this girl whose mother works as a domestic. She wants to be a doctor. And her mother is saving money, sending her to an English medium school so that she can go and become a doctor. That's the kind of aspiration in one generation they want to go from one level to another level. So how do we facilitate that? Whether it is education, skills, job creation. To me, that's one big challenge which will affect everybody's lives. And in the same way Aadhaar is helping, I want to work on that. The second thing is, I think, infrastructure. And infrastructure is not just roads. In many localities, it's water. Water is a huge challenge in Bengaluru because there's no water. Lakes have dried up. Water comes all the way from Kaveri. Many areas don't have water supply. So I think I would say improving opportunities for our young people and infrastructure, especially water. These are the two things I think which I can work
on. Thank you very much. And I'm sure I'm looking forward to a change like Infosys.